Triple H
shall set you free.
Has made a match for Michael Cole and apparently brought him some gear. Cole's going to put it on. JR, welcome back.
This a blimp.
Good to be back, King. I'll tell you.
Ain't this a blimp?
Venice is ticked up.
Yes.
I guess it's out with the old and in with the new. The man.
That man.
The man that's been a part of the conspiracy since day one is now the man in the WWE. Congratulations, Triple H. Don't what me?
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Unlike Michael Cole, I like what I see. You see, I see a new day. I see a new regime, et cetera, et cetera. But what I really want to know is,
I got it.
What are you going to do exactly for me? Hold on, before you say this. Little Jimmy cost me my match at Capital Punishment. Spiders and Heights cost me the Money in the Bank briefcase. You don't like spiders, you don't like heights. I just want to know, what are you going to do? What are you going to do to rectify the conspiracy against the truth?
You talking to me, you talking to these other guys.
What other guys? You talking to me? You talking to me?
I'm talking to you. You talking to me? Are you talking to these other guys here?
Ain't no other guys behind me.
I know.
He think this is a joke. He think we joking. Do you think this is a joke?
No. I don't think this is a joke. I just think that... What's that? No, I don't think it's a joke. No, he thinks it's a joke. No, but I don't. It's funny and all. Shut up. No, yeah, it's funny, but... Oh, you're probably right. He probably needs medication, that's all. Oh, see that? Now you made him mad. Look at his eyes. You don't... Truth. He doesn't like how that guy's eyeballing him.
Man, you crazy. You're talking to people that don't exist.
I know. It's like I'm insane, right?
You might be the game, but I'm not playing.
Wait a minute. Hey, stop, all of you, stop, all of you. Just hold on right there. There's one other thing I forgot to tell you about. No, I'm gonna get to it right now. I'm about to tell him. I know it's huge. I re-signed the guy. I know how big it is, a blockbuster. Truth, I re-signed another guy. I forgot to tell you all about it. And the thing is, when I re-signed him, he told me he wanted a piece of you.